sitting down in their place with a bowl of Erwtensoep, which is a traditionally Dutch style of soup, normally eaten during the winter months. Served with a smoked sausage and also with a rye bread and a katenspek, which is a type of smoked bacon, which isn't actually provided within the place dish. As I have here in front of me, it is smelling good though. I am looking forward to this. My first dip of the soup. If it's good soup, apparently it's supposed to stick to the spoon vertically, which it sort of does. Still drips off though. And there is no rye bread and no katenspek, so maybe this isn't the best Erwtensoep you can get here. But it looks good. It's got carrots, celery, leeks, pork, the lot. Let's have a first bite. Oh yeah, you can take the taste of the leeks in there. Pea soup. Yeah, that's good. You can taste all the smoked meat. The pork and the smoked sausage. Oh yeah, that was good. I thought it was going to be horrible. Pea soup. No, it's really good. Can't really taste the peas. Yeah. Yeah, it is nice. Where are the carrots? Yeah, we've got carrots in there. Celery. This is the smoked sausage, or rookworst, Dutch name. It's good. It's like bit like German sausage. Rookworst. See a nice chunk of it. Very chunky soup. Thick and creamy. Oh yeah, now you can taste the peas. Split peas. That is very good. Warm you up. Though it is a sunny day today. Sitting here next to a glass window which is radiating the sun through the window, it is actually quite cold outside. Very clear today. I'll show you the view from the place here in Utrecht, Central Station in the Netherlands. That's the Dom Tower. There it is at the top of the building. Yeah, I'm a fan of smoked sausage as it is, but that goes very well, complements this pea soup. Gobbled that up pretty quickly. Very delicious. Yeah, definitely recommend that. Erwtensoep. Very tasty. Not bad. €4.40 it was. €4.40 from the place in Utrecht. Well, I hope you enjoyed me showing you the Erwtensoep there, Dutch soup, pea soup. If you did, make sure you like this video and subscribe for some more food travel adventures.